New at noon, one more person is joining the race for Spokane City Mayor.
So today, Nadine Woodward announced her candidacy. She is a former anchor here at KREM 2 News and also over at KXLY. Five other candidates have already announced their run for mayor. The primary election taking place on August 6th, which will narrow the field then to two candidates. The general election takes place November 5th.